Ichiro given a standing ovation as he steps up, dead even with George Sisler. And a ground ball back in the middle, and there it is! He's a new all-time hit king in Major League history, number 258.